Excel spreadsheets are often used in businesses to store crucial data in worksheets. It might also contain charts, certain mathematical functions, and other different kind of cell formatting. And what happens one day you find yourselves in a situation where you are unable to open or view your precious Excel data, which ultimately gets either damaged or corrupted? We bring you an effective solution to solve this issue with SysTools XLSX Viewer software. Our software supports Microsoft Excel, Libre Spreadsheet, Office 365 Excel, Google Sheet, Open Office Calc Sheet, and Soho Sheet. Now let's check out the application prerequisites before installing the software. Microsoft Excel should be installed to preview XLSX file. And if you are using any of the Windows versions mentioned here, then please launch the tool as run as administrator. And also make sure that the Microsoft.NET version mentioned here is pre-installed on your system. Now let's install and run the tool to check its working process. When you try to open your corrupted or damaged XLSX file, often a message pop up like this, which can be quite annoying. Now let's recover and preview the XLSX file using our software. The tool comes with a user-friendly interface. Now click Add button from top menu to start adding either damaged or corrupted XLSX files. Now a small window appears with multiple options to choose. Here you can choose either Add Files option or Search Files option. Search Files option lets you browse and choose multiple XLSX files to preview. Click on the drop-down menu to search within any desired drives automatically detected by the software. Make sure that you check the Search and Subfolders option before hitting Search Files button. Now let's choose the Add Files Radio button option in our example. The Add Files button below lets you choose either single or multiple files. An Add Folders button lets users browse and open folders containing XLSX files in bulk. Now let's choose the Add File option to select a single XLSX file and check how to preview its details. Then click Open button below. Now you can see the selected file here. Then hit Repair button below to initiate the file repairing process. Here you can see the file repairing process in progress. And after the recovery process completes successfully, you can see the recovered file appears on the left pane. And you can see further details of the chosen file, and can preview further details associated with the file. In this video, you saw the simple method of recovering corrupted or damaged Excel files and preview the files. Meanwhile, free XLSX Viewer software comes with certain limitations, and only enables you to preview corrupted or damaged Excel files. In order to purchase the Pro version of the software, you can click the Upgrade to Pro button from the top menu. The Pro version of the software comes with further advanced options and lets you save the repaired corrupted or damaged Excel files. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.